Well, welcome back, guys. Commander Cessar is here. And, yeah, we're on the final Citadel mission now. I don't care how long this episode takes, we are going to complete the whole mission from start to finish. So, I hope you have a cup of coffee ready. You sit back, and I hope you enjoy. Yet another cutscene. Great. That's one big ship. I don't think Jaws could take down that one, do you? They had the elevator music playing. Come out wherever you are. I don't have time for this. That works.
Mm-hmm. I don't think he's coming back from that. How dare you fire a rocket at me? This will be so much easier with an assault rifle. Thank you. today. Let's see if we can talk him down now. So we only have the one boss fight. Bye now.
every organic species in the galaxy.
Exactly. We can't throw away reinforcements trying to save the council. We have to hold them back until Sovereign's exposed.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back? Opening the relays now, Joker.
I should put this down to vote for you guys, shouldn't I? I completely forgot this was a choice. Thank the goddess, thank Shepherd. Or me. I will have used a shotgun.
He's dead.
See, if we use the shotgun, he won't have a head. Beam, is that you? I win. Come on, Joker, get him. Sovereign's giving you the final finger. Running around like a damn spider monkey. That was me, I would have found some place to go sleep after all that. From the start next time. Personal head commander, one we can never repay. You saved not just our lives, but the lives of billions from Sovereign and the Reapers.
Commander Shepard, your heroic and selfless actions serve as a symbol of everything humanity and the Alliance stand for.
And though we cannot bring back those valiant soldiers who gave their lives to save ours, we can honor their memories through our actions.
Humanity has shown it is ready to stand as a defender and protector of the galaxy. You have proved you are worthy to join our ranks and serve beside us on this day, Counselor.
Counselor, on behalf of humanity and the Alliance, we thank you for this prestigious honor and humbly accept.
We will need a list of potential candidates to fill humanity's seat on the Council.
Given all that has happened, I'm sure your recommendation will carry a great deal of weight, Commander. Do you support any particular candidate?
We need someone with the courage to stand up for what he believes in. Someone like Captain Anderson.
Him? He must be joking. Anderson prefers to let his fists do the talking.
Only with you, Ambassador. Only with you.
Are you sure about this, Commander? The captain's a soldier, not a politician.
I'd rather have the captain on the council than any politician I know.
I think it's an inspired choice. The council would welcome him with open arms, should he accept.
I'm honored, Counselor. As humanity's representative, I'll do everything in my power to help the Council rebuild.
Sovereign's defeat marks the beginning of a new era for both humanity and the Council.
start patting yourselves on the back just yet. The Sovereign wasn't alone. The rest of the Reavers are still out there. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. Humanity is ready to do its part. United with the rest of the Council, we have the strength to overcome any challenge. When the Reavers come, we must stand side by side. We must fight against them as one. And together, we will drive them back to dark space.
And there we have it, guys. Alright, while this is going on, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. Because remember to come back tomorrow for the start of Mass Effect 2. There will be all new choices. Again, mainly on the romance options. And yeah. I am Commander Cessus, and I should go.